Welcome to this tutorial on using PIX4Dfields for crop damage detection. PIX4Dfields is a powerful agricultural mapping software that processes drone imagery for various precision agriculture applications. In this video, we will demonstrate how to easily detect crop damage and create a comprehensive PDF report using UAV imagery of an oat field affected by wind-induced crop lodging in 5 simple steps. Step 1. Creating a field boundary. First, we will define our area of interest by creating a field boundary. This can be done in 2 ways. Draw the boundary manual using the polygon tool, or import an existing boundary as KML or shapefile. Accurate field boundaries are crucial for precise area calculations and damage assessment. Step 2. Adding geotagged images. To provide additional context and visual evidence of the damage, we will add geotagged image annotations. These can be oblique drone shots or smartphone images taken on the ground. These images will be included in the final report, offering a ground-level perspective of the damage. Step 3. Using the MagicTool for damage detection. The MagicTool is PIX4Dfields' AI-assisted classification feature for crop damage and weed detection. Using a grid system, you label areas you want to detect and areas you don't. The algorithm then identifies similar areas across the entire field. Finally, you can save the result as a polygon annotation. Step 4. Refining annotations. After classification, you can refine your annotations. Add color coding to differentiate damage severity levels. Attach additional images or text notes to specify annotations. In our example, we have found that 0.67 hectare of our 1 hectare oat field is affected by light crop lodging. Finally, step number 5, generating the PDF report. Now, let's create a comprehensive PDF report for stakeholders. Customize the report by adding a title, cover page text, or your company logo and address, and select which project elements to include in the report. The final report includes a cover page, field overviews, a comprehensive summary table of annotations, followed by detailed item-by-item views, providing a clear overview of the crop damage assessment. And that's how you can efficiently detect, annotate, and report crop damage using PIX4Dfields and drone imagery. This workflow streamlines the crop insurance assessment process, providing accurate, data-driven results. For more tutorials and tips on using PIX4Dfields, visit our website or YouTube channel. Thanks for watching!